live. Hello. Hello, everyone. It's Saturday, 2 o'clock in Nashville, Tennessee. 3 o'clock in New York. 9 o'clock in Zagreb. 8 o'clock in London. Woohoo! Are you there, people? Let me see. David Langley. Tajci. This is our David and Tajci
show
from my music room. Yes.
It's right next to Nashville.
Is that you? No, that's from last Saturday. Okay. Yeah, we try to wear different clothes. I decided to go with black. I'm using all of my black things. Where is my thing? Like, okay.
What happened to my...
There we are, yes. Good. We have people. Marty made it!
Hey,
yay!
Hey, Marty,
that's awesome. That's good news. My mama is here. My mama is here because just before I got on, that's why we were a little bit late, I was on the phone, on Messenger, video call with my mother. We were taking some pictures. Fun stuff. Fun stuff. So much fun stuff this week. I can't, right? Right, David?
Right.
Did you have fun this week?
I had fun this week.
Oh, I see. Good.
I don't remember this week.
No, it goes... Did you think it was fast or slow?
I'm oblivious to anything this week. I was in the studio all week.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. You did a great job.
Thank you very much. I don't remember it.
Yeah, David just finished doing three songs, three cuts for a client, and just, you know, I just walked in. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is so amazing. Like, why are you not making big bucks for that? That's like really good stuff. So if you ever, you know, if you need studio stuff, musician stuff, it's this guy is amazing. He's like way too humble, seriously. Let's see, Romano is here, Marty made it, Anaminata is here, Marion, yes, John, yes,
hey. Almost.
John, be kind, be gentle, we try. Hi, Iris, Book, Christian's here, hello, good to see you here, Christian.
Hey, Christian.
Yeah, unfortunately, your Wednesday night, Christian can't, it's just really early in the morning. But...
Yeah, I know, I was thinking about maybe doing it Friday afternoon.
Yeah,
I don't
enjoy
know
that.
Until the, you know, I mean, no one's working, yeah. So. Speaking of which.
Romana's here. Robert, Grupa, yes, all these wonderful people. And is it Jerry Brown or Gary Brown?
Gary Brown.
Okay,
Gary.
Cool. Awesome. So let's jump and do some jump in. You know, I all this slang. It's like, why jump into a song?
It would hurt.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Art Vandelay here?
I haven't seen that yet.
Okay.
There's a lot of people here. I don't see everybody who's here. Just I don't see their names. All right, so we're going to start with a fun song, you know, these days. I we're doing a big show on Tuesday for my 30th anniversary of Haideludujemo o Venoci. That's the day that 30 years ago I was at the Eurovision Song Contest. And, you know... I told people, look, what can you expect? It's gonna be just like this. These days, I can't have a band here. I don't have a TV car, you know, outside to stream the show in some way that I could plug in people. Yeah,
you can borrow mine.
Can I borrow yours?
Yeah.
So these days, when we lean on, when we, you know, what we have, that's what we give. And what we have plenty of is love and music and everything, all the rest. Really, that's just extra. When extra is there, when extra is not there, we give what we have. All right, David, are you ready? Okay. Well, do I have to keep doing one? Okay, let's do it.
Aren't we going to say something about having a day off?
No, let's do the song first.
Okay.
Why would you have a day off?
Not here.
We will a little later.
Okay. That's why I'm having a beer.
Okay, we'll get to that in a little bit.
I haven't had a beard in a long time. Or beard. I've never had a beard. Well, kind of had a beard. Ready?
Yeah.
I don't know the whole bass lick that Jeff put on this record, but this record is... Do you have one with you?
Yeah, of course.
Do you?
I'll bring it in just a minute. Let's just do a song and then I'll do it. I can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've plenty of, baby. Dream a while, scheme a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all the things you always pine for. Gee, I love to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond dumplings for words doesn't sell, baby. Till a lucky day, you know darn well. Maybe I can give you anything but love. Take it, David. Gee, I love to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond couplings for words doesn't sell, my baby. Till the lucky day, you know darn well. Maybe I can give you anything but love. One more time, from the top. I can give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've plenty of. My baby, dream a while, scheme a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all the things you always pine for. Gee, I love to see you looking so swell, baby. A diamond couplings for words doesn't sell, my baby. Till the lucky day, you know darn well. Oh, baby, I can give you anything. I can give you anything, no, I can give you anything but love. But
I just can't do it. Like, you know what I mean? It's like, it's missing something. Thank you, David. That was good. I thought you were going to do the Willie style.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a great song. Yeah, now I feel good. All right, hello from Germany, Yasmina, Jeff, greetings, Tajci and David. Yes, thank you for being here. Jelka is Berlin. Wayne Owens, that's
from Hey, Coach Wayne. Owens.
Yes.
Jeff, all right.
Yes. Tamara, thanks so much. David says, are you ready? Wayne says, are you ready? All right. Bob and Pat are here. Good. All right.
Hey.
So,
wasn't it their anniversary a few days ago?
Oh, yeah.
Was it?
Was it? I don't know.
If it was, happy anniversary.
Yes.
If not, well, you've got one for next year.
All right.
That way, if I forget, yeah.
I'll go get the album, and you are you gonna sing a song? What do you have to?
Yes.
Oh, that's a good song.
Thank you very much.
So you know, I had this really good hair.
Where is it?
Like I know. I was like, it was all done, and then I got in the shower and I started washing my hair. I'm like, what? Why? I had really good hair, so it's all good hair.
No, because I have yours over there. I get free shove capos because I'm kind of a shove endorsee.
Oh,
but somebody else has my actual shove. And it's a long way away from here.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Mm. It was the last concert we played in Split.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Mia.
Oh,
Mia has my.
Mia.
Yes.
That's okay. She gets a pass. She is. Yeah, she can handle it. Okay.
Brat. Here's a John Denver song.
Far out.
There's a storm across the valley. The clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on a four lane, a mile or two from over. The winding of the wheels makes me colder. He's a half away from riding on the prayers above the sky. 10 years on the road. Barely gone. There's a fire softly burning and suffers on the soul. It's the light in your eyes that makes me warm. It's good to be back home. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long-lost friend. Yes, and it's good to be back home again.
I got two.
There's all the news to tell him. How you spent your time? What's the latest thing the neighbors say? And your mother called last Friday. Sunshine made her cry. You felt the baby move just yesterday. It's good to be back home again, you know it is. Sometimes this so far feels like a long lost friend. Yes, it is good to be back home again. Like a fire softly burning with supper on the stove. The light in your eyes that makes me warm. It's good to be back home again, you know it is. Sometimes it's so hard, feels like a long friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. John Denver song. I did it two keys too high.
No,
could you
no,
tell?
It sounded great. No, Dave, it sounded great. Yeah, it sounded really great. I wish you told me you were going to sing that song. I would learn the harmonies. And yeah. But you know what? It's good to be home again.
Boy, it's been so long. Wow.
Wow.
You know, I went out to the backyard and came back and I thought, wow.
Good choice for the song. Yeah, yeah.
I'm just having a beer today because I wanted to, you know. I know people that, you know, they go, oh, he's drinking again. No, I'm not.
It's Saturday, and yes. So I also, oh, we need to do a Croatian tradition.
She came riding into town on a moped called Flame. Cow Patty. You know what a moped is?
Yeah, of course I know what moped is.
A moped called Flame.
That's funny. That's awesome.
Cow Patty.
Yeah, so yesterday, right, was
Labor
Day in Croatia. Prvi maj, praznik rada.
How many babies were born?
I don't know why.
Labor Day.
No, as in work. And I just thought it was funny because I've been, you know, I'm doing this thing for 30th anniversary, and so I'm trying to get something done, and this wonderful manager that's helping me, Damir, you know, he said, well, nobody's working tomorrow. And I'm like, well, who's been working? You know, and we're dealing with musicians, so.
Only in Croatia, they can have a vacation.
During?
Yeah.
Quarantine.
Well, you know, they've been off for 2 months, so.
Yeah.
So
no, but you know what, in a way, I appreciate that. It's like.
Me too.
Yeah, let's honor the holidays no matter what. Where are you going now? It's kind of cool. And then, you know, I was like, okay, so we'll do it tomorrow, Saturday. And so I texted him today. And
in Texas?
No, Croatia. And he said, oh, it's the weekend. Nobody does anything during the weekend. And so why are you doing this?
Because.
But it's not a Croatian holiday. It's everybody's. He loves this. He was given this in Croatia, and he loves his flag.
And
yes.
Isabella the Pita.
David wants to be Croatian.
David? Boy, you came around the south.
And you know why you want to? He loves Croatia so much because of this.
Yeah.
Because people love to sing there. They love to take vacations. They like to toast to life and health.
I like the way of life, yeah. It's cool. Now, how's this supposed to help?
It helps. It's supposed to, like, you do that and then you stay in one place and you don't move.
Oh.
There you go. And all the pictures in your head are supposed to help. I don't know.
Oh.
All right, people. This is to health, to good health, to good times. Just celebrating our wins, even if the wins are like, okay, I got out of bed and I took a shower and I made dinner. Because it's hard. This is to celebrate all the all the people out there on the front lines caring for the sick, for all the people who are working overtime to find the vaccine and testing and anything that will help. To all the people who are trying to bring hope and love and joy into our lives, no matter where they are.
Yeah, not to be a downer, but I saw a thing about some protesters that were being against the nurses and doctors for wearing their masks still.
Oh, please.
Those people.
Let's toast to all the good in the world.
My point was the doctors and the nurses.
Yes, to all doctors and nurses.
Julie,
to good health. Za sve vas u zdravlje. He's a mess.
Oh, we better not put those on the floor.
Yeah, the puppy.
Puppy will come by. Ooh, hey.
Where is the puppy?
Maybe
she's sleeping. Rakije, ajmo, eto, po eto, po, nazdravili smo Rakiju. Nema ništa bez toga. Treba.
Jerry Few, hey.
Yeah,
oh,
cheers. Good.
Hey, Jerry. Tell your lovely wife I said hello.
David, still remember the David and Shelley tune?
Oh, gosh, yeah. Who asked me that?
Let me see. Alex.
Alex.
Yeah.
Alex.
All right. Positive is Calgary. We have Calgary, Canada here. Oh, Canada.
Wow.
My birthday is in Canada Day, so I always thought.
Your birthday's in Canada?
On Canada Day.
Oh, I thought you meant it's in Canada, which if you come to America, you can't have a birthday.
Lynette is here.
Aww.
Hello, Lynette. We love you.
Butthead.
Liliana. Liliana is here. Liliana Pusa Velika. All right, let's sing another song. So this is the first song that, one of the first songs that we did together. You brought it to me. It's really, really beautiful. And I can sing it now a lot better than I did then.
Oh, you sing everything wonderfully.
Oh, thank you so much. It's a beautiful song.
You and your sister are some of the greatest world-class singers ever.
Dolly Parton and Kris Kristofferson song, Grip, from the movie The Joyful Moments. Here, let me just go over the solo.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Tajci, for that wonderful accordion solo there.
You are very welcome.
And now, here's the Lemon Sisters to sing. I can't get no satisfaction.
Ready?
Yeah.
I don't know what that was, but hey.
You know who the Lemon Sisters were?
No.
Oh. The Orange Sisters were their cousin.
to the moon and back.
Wow, that's pretty. That was a nice accordion solo there.
Oh, thank you so much.
Welcome.
I just love that song. I always tell my kids, you know, I love you to the moon and back, a million times back and forth. It's a beautiful song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No. Hey, my sister-in-law, which is like a sister to me, she, Lynette's here.
Yeah.
So glad you're here.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
All right, now what do you want to do?
Have a sip of beer.
Oh.
Well, I
thought you were gonna do a song. All right, let me go check the comments.
The comments.
Yeah. Oh, I was gonna say about the song that you sang, Neil Diamond's song, "Supper on the Stove." I actually cooked dinner before we started the show because this whole week was so. Oh, John Denver, of course, of course.
Yes.
Oh, it's.
Oh, Neil Diamond, you are the sun.
Yes, yes, yes.
You are the words I am.
Please,
that's okay.
People, forgive me.
Please, people.
Please, people, forgive me for.
People.
Today's my turn to do the blah, 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 blah. Okay, so the whole week was really crazy. We worked on I worked on a book that I'm releasing soon, very soon, you'll all hear about it. And also the 30th anniversary, we're doing a bunch of things for that. Well, not a bunch of things, but something pretty involving. So it's a crazy week. And, you know, I like to make dinners for our boys. In the past month, I've been really good at putting dinner on the table. And so several days this week, they were like, okay, Mama, it's 6 o'clock, 6:30, and you're still in the studio. What are we eating? And I'm like, oh, pizza. Let's get a takeout. So,
you ate last night. Isn't that enough?
Yeah, I fed you this week. Six times.
You got a big meal last week.
Okay. Stare stvari pjevamo, ostavit ćemo za utorak. Utorak u isto vrijeme, u 2 sata, znači na samu godišnicu, 5:05, pjevat ćemo sve stare stvari. Ali imam jednu za danas. Ako ćete biti... ako ćete, ostanite još malo s nama, pa će biti nešto. O, Nada, sutra je godišnjica braka, stara hiža ili noć od kristala. Jer stara hiža, ja mislim da je to črlena hiža, kaj ne, ili noć od kristala. I don't know, do you remember how to play noć od kristala?
No.
Yeah,
I got the chart.
Yeah.
We did that in Split.
We did. A suza vrela, još pamti žeža usnama.
I could look for the chart and see.
Yeah.
Do you play it?
I don't know how to play it. No, yeah. Okay, probat ćemo. Možda ako ne, onda utorak ili sljedeće subote. Sretna godišnjica braka. Želim vas od svega, od srca puno sreće, ljubavi i lijepih stvari. All right. Anne-Marie's in Palm Desert, California. Good for you.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Catherine's here. Dobro večer.
Hey,
Catherine. Oh, Slavonci iz Nizozemske. Jo, imamo i Slavonske. Pjesme iz Slavonije isto. All right. Your turn.
Yeah. I've never done this song before, but I want to.
All right. We like that. I like that.
So I'm going to. This is a song Willie wrote for his buddy Merle Haggard. You know, and we lost Haggard, I don't know what, 2 years ago or something like that. And makes you think of your own immortality when all your honky-tonk heroes start passing away. Like, you know, Buck and I were great friends, and we did that record together, and he passed away, and gosh, so many of them. And when Hank passed away, it was on his birthday, which was really weird, you know?
Yeah.
But anyway, he and Willie were great friends, and this guitar strap here and this guitar strap here were handmade by Haggard's bass player for me. Jerry's gone too. And I got some Haggard stories, but that's probably late night stuff, huh?
Yeah.
You know, me and Hag were hanging out.
Yeah. Join us on Wednesday night for those stories.
That's true, yeah. Anyway, Willie wrote this. Again, I've never done this. Got the news this morning. I knew it'd be a tough day. Summer's so much larger than life. Can't believe they could pass away. When it comes to country music, he's the one. It wouldn't be all it is without him. He won't ever be gone. His songs live on. Fugitive and a brand new man. Mama tried to understand. Left us a lifetime of songs. He won't ever be gone. We were friends right from the start. We shared some high times. I would sing some songs that he wrote. He would sing a few of mine. Music made us brothers till the end. Not a day goes by that I don't miss him. He won't ever be gone. And his songs live on. Ram and fever and the way I am. Blue collar blues for a working man. We'll be singing him back home from now on. He won't ever be gone. He won't ever be gone. His songs live on. Fugitive and a brand new man. Mama tried to understand. Left us a lifetime of songs. He won't ever be gone. I was so shocked. And so that night I sat in my studio, and I used to do so many Merle Haggard songs, you know. And at that one club I played out in California, they'd come in and say, "Hey Merle, do some Hag." You're talking to me. So yeah. But so that night I just sat there and played I don't know how many Haggard songs, just me and my guitar.
Yeah.
Six pack of beer, and, you know.
Yeah, people are never really gone, you know, as long as they left love in the world, if they, you know, whether it's music, or kids, or whatever legacy they left, friendship, kindness, you know, they're never gone.
Looks like the puppy left a legacy right there.
She did?
Yeah, no, that's a Tootsie Roll.
I don't know where she is. I need to check. I just got so, like, listening to the song that I forgot about this.
Yeah. I'm surprised I could get through without crying.
Yeah, oh gosh. I didn't get through it without crying. How's my guitar? Okay, let's do a...
Oh, yeah.
I was going to do... Oh.
What? It's okay, we've got six more.
No, keep that. You'll need it. Yeah, because, you know, that's why I thought to sing this next song. I'll do later a song about people not being gone. All right. So yeah, this is a song that I'm just so looking forward to singing on Tuesday. On Tuesday, same time, I'll sing a lot of songs from. Well, it's going to be in Croatian because it is a celebration of the 30th anniversary of my performance in Eurovision Song Contest 30 years ago. 30 years ago.
I have to tell you, when the first time I went to Croatia with her, man, everywhere we went,
Tajci, Tajci, Tajci.
And I'm like, I'm here too.
Yeah, but that was just a special really cool time and a special song. So we'll do it later. But here's to all of us, you know, who have gone through the pain and all life's ups and downs, and we're here. We're here, and our hearts are open, and we celebrate. We celebrate with smiles on our faces and with pain in our hearts and love in our hearts and all of it. We celebrate with everything.
Yes.
Who we are. And the pain in the back, the neck, whatever.
Little lower.
Ready?
No, what are we doing?
Oh, the song that you do on the yes.
Oh, okay. Check your guitar.
Generacija moja, ti
improving. I always do your best. This is my best.
You know what's so cool about that guitar lick?
Yeah, what?
Well, it's like a John McEwen lick off of, I can't think of the name, but it's also a Bakersfield sound lick. Like,
oh, is it?
Yeah, Merle and those guys came up with it. Remember when I just did that? He will never be gone.
Ah, nice.
Buck at it.
Yeah. Well, we listen to a lot of that music because, I think it's because the melody and people like to dance to that kind of music. It's very pleasant. It's very pleasant. It's soft, not sharp, edgy. People like that. So yeah, it goes well with Shiolica.
Oh, everything does.
Okay. All right. Why don't you do a song and I'll check on the puppy and a few things.
Okay. You need to bring the puppy and let him see how big she's.
I know. How is that possible? Okay. So this is the song that I can't give you anything but love is on, where, when. I was looking for your CD, David, but I don't have any. My stock. Do you have some?
I think we sold out of all of mine the last time we were out on the road.
But we can always make more, and you can order them on the website, davidandtaichi.com or taichi.net.
I took three, and I sold out.
You're so funny. So yeah, you can order them online. We also put the links for the virtual tip jar and for our Patreon pages. I have several cool videos for patrons that are coming out on the Patreon page, so check it out and... Yeah, support your artist. Yes, that's good. Where are you going? Ah, you're switching guitars. I was like, where is he going?
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna see what, oh no, low battery.
Oh no.
Oh, Jeff says lovely Tai Chi. Thank you, Jeff. Okay. Yes, John says, I remember you singing that with Mia in Split. Yes, that was amazing. She is really a wonderful singer-songwriter. Really awesome girl. Alex says, your feed keeps breaking up here in California. Hmm. And I don't know if that's us or, I don't know, which could
California.
Be our
California, I thought you were in Tahoe. Well, fix it. It's on your end.
Pozdrav iz Holanda, Ljubica, hvala puno. Vidimo se utorak na večer na Hrvatskom. All right, let's... Gardner, Massachusetts says hello. Thank you, Christine. All right, ready?
Got sent home from school one day with a shine upon my hand. Fighting wars against wolves and it didn't matter why. Dad got home, I told that story just like I rehearsed. Stood there on a trail of days and waited for the worst. He said, let me tell you a secret about a father's heart. Secret that my daddy said is just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. Well, it's a love without ending. It's a love without ending. When I became a father in the spring of 81, was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. When I thought my patience had been Texas to the end, I took my daddy's secret and passed it on to him. He said, let me tell you a secret about father's love. A secret that my daddy said is just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without ending. It's a love without ending. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. And suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. Somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. Cause it's a love without ending. It's a love without ending.
She's in the crate sleeping peacefully. Aww. Oh, I know. Would you sit on that chair now? Because I'm going to move to the piano.
Okay.
Please. Aww. Here we go. Oh, Mirana is asking if you are consuming anti-allergy medicine.
Yes, it's very good stuff.
Yes. So that, yeah, because people are asking how your allergies were better.
They're good today. When I go outside, it's wow. Yeah. I haven't had the problem in many years, but
move
now
to the chairs because you're not in the shot.
Oh. Speaking of shot. So electric guitar or
whichever you think you.
Because if I play electric and do the swells, I'll have to sit over here, which is okay.
But we can't see you.
How's that?
That's awesome. All right, so I always wanted to sing this song. I just love, love, love that song. And I am
picking this.
Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor.
world-class singer here, folks.
Yeah. You know, I
But enough about me.
What is that?
I said world-class singer.
Oh, thank you. I love this song because it talks about brokenness, you know, and as I was working on my book, Unbroken, I just went into that place, you know, where you say, you know, I did my best.
That's right.
That's well, your song was about that too, you know.
What song?
Just that you sang before me. Where are you going? Yeah, it's, you know, you just do your best. We do our best singing Alleluias with all the gratitude for all the good times and the bad times and everything in between. You know, gratitude for all of us, the broken parts and the great parts. Uh-oh, you found the CD. Awesome, yeah. So you can get all those CDs online on our webpage or I think on Facebook too.
Yes.
Yes.
These CDs are $15 a piece, but today we have a special of 30 for both of them.
That's good. Uh-oh, Siri is talking to you. Okay, I want to do one more song.
Hey, Siri says $15, please. Typical woman, yeah, the money.
That's awesome.
Oh, and this CD has a duet with the late, great Buck Owens on it, too.
That's awesome, yes. It's an amazing CD. I love that CD.
It's okay.
Yes, yes. All right, I'm going to do one more song, and, you know, I don't... All of my songs that I composed on piano are reflection kind of slow songs. So, but you love that. You can play on that song. You love that. You love this song.
Ooh, all right. Yes.
Mogu se kupiti, nada, CD-ovi se mogu kupiti na stranici, na mojoj web stranici tajci.net i mislim da ima i na Facebook, na onaj shop. Poslaćemo gdje god da jeste u svijetu. Eto, utorak, Tomislav veli da utorak ćemo se vidjeti opet u 9 sati. Tuesday night we'll be here singing all the old Taichi songs. They're not old, they're just familiar classics. You know?
I'm old. You and your songs are.
You're not old. Alright. I love this song. And it's, you know, during this last month, it's been up and down and a lot of chaos. You know, a lot of anxiety, a lot of hard stuff, a lot of, you know, it affects us all. If it doesn't affect you, then it's wow, I don't know how you do it. But it affects me, and it just brought a lot of stuff back. And I'm just grateful that, you know, I've learned ways to get back to this moment and breathe and bring myself back where really there's no chaos. In the now, everything's okay. Unless you're really in a building that is on fire, then it's not okay, then you run. But a lot of the fears and anxieties come from thinking about what could happen. And I can tell you that when the worst happens, even then, if you focus on what I focused on, just the step by step, even in those moments there was life, even in those moments there was grace, even in those moments there's room for gratitude and reasons for gratitude.
You know I'm not in the camera right now, but as somebody who suffers from a major depression and anxiety, 99% of the stuff that gets in your head that you worry about as someone who suffers from these diseases is not going to happen.
Yeah.
And it's funny because the stuff that really could happen, I'm not afraid of.
Yeah.
It's all these things that pop into my head.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this song is, I actually wrote this song when I was suffering from anxiety and depression. So here it is. I lay awake at night with all these thoughts inside that just won't go away. I can't count the noises and the many voices, they keep coming back. So I pray. Try to recognize your love. Yet you
you know that deep inside I have a hurting heart that won't let go of pain, even when I pray. I try to pray. Help me break down. I forgot how to cry. I drowned up my tears with
your head up.
Keep your head up. Look at all this stuff, folks. And this is not even, this doesn't even scratch the surface. A DVD of, is this your 1,000th concert?
No, that's Christmas concerts. That's right there. Christmas concerts.
She has a big poster in there. This is 1,000 concerts in one, what is it, 2 years?
Oh, no. Over 15 years. We traveled, I had 3 children in over 15 years and did 1,000 concerts with 3 children,
that's
babies
awesome.
And all that. Yeah, I
know
it doesn't
DVD.
Sound right. So that's a lot of big number.
This is one of my favorite albums, Awaken.
Yes, that's, yeah.
This is this has, Oh My Goodness, Please Mow the Lawn. let's see, here's another cut that the dishes are piling up. And dog poop on the floor. I like that one. Dog poop on the floor. I think there's some more.
Here, give me that.
No.
Oh, come on.
I Thirst. It's a beautiful spiritual album. This is a bunch of your old records.
Oh my gosh. No, I did this in 99.
And here's another one of my I Need a Break is a great tune.
Yeah.
Too.
That's what
and every day little picture river.
I Pray is on this.
It's like,
thank you so much. Yes, and then I have Croatian albums, and I have a lot of them.
She has 5 books out. She's working on your 6th one or
the
5th one?
Well, the 5th one's coming out next week.
Yeah.
Maybe in 2 weeks.
That's awesome.
May 10th.
That's awesome. Those musicians on this stuff you guys cut was really great.
I've done some stuff, yeah.
Yeah, she has.
Yeah, and you know, I have to say that my late husband, Matthew, he was a great producer, a great supporter.
Yeah.
So a lot of this, you know, I owe to his support and
absolutely.
His creativity and courage and love.
He really, you know, and it supported our whole family for, as you know, 18 years.
You guys, the kids traveled with you? With a Sprinter, is that Mercedes Benz?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, you had a Mercedes.
No, it was, I mean, it was a Sprinter, and it was good times,
I remember when I first started touring with her, she's got this light system that is literally a theater light system.
Yeah.
And the park hands are this big, the stands weigh as much as this house. And I'm, you know, being Mr. Gentleman and stuff, trying to carry this stuff in. Oh God, don't let her see, it's killing you.
Yeah.
And she goes and she just picks it up and she puts this double rack on of these park hands and lifts it up about, 12 feet in the air?
At least 12, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe more. Maybe you're right. Maybe 12, 25, because you need at least 12 foot ladder to go and, you're right. It's like 18 or 20.
Well, you need more than a 12 foot ladder to go 25 feet, dear.
No, to aim them. Oh, whatever. Let's sing a song.
Unless you're...
Hey, I'm so glad people
13,
are still here. People
unless your feet 13 feet tall. Unless you're 13 feet tall, because you have a 12 foot ladder, and another 13 would be 25, so you'd have to be 13 feet tall.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, I haven't eaten breakfast yet, so.
Well, you
Tom
ate last
says,
week.
How old are you? Well, he's ancient. There you go.
Tom, how old is who? Which one?
Let's not answer that question.
I tell you, I just turned 60, and I'm very proud of it. I can't believe it, but I turned 60. Do I look 60?
Good for you. No, you don't.
Look 70.
All right, what are we doing?
Is it my turn?
Yes, it's your turn.
All about you. Oh, well, I don't have a song ready. Can't remember that one.
Wow. So the other day we were just chatting around the table, and I was looking through I told this story before, but I'm going to say it again. I was looking through an old, it's not old, but it's a fake book of country songs, classic country songs. And Dave was like, let me see how many of these I know. You know, I'm reading. I know like five of them, so I just, you know, but...
Well, you ain't from around here.
I'm learning. I really want to learn. I love when I discover a song that's so beautiful. And my dad sang a lot of them, but, you know, he also sang Italian and French and Croatian and Bosnian and Serbian and all these songs. So there's only so much that can fit in a gig. So Dave was like, let me see how many of these I know. And so we went through, like, from A... I would call out a title and he would play them. He played them all. Like, there was like two that he didn't know by the time he hit 40, page 44. Amazing. All right, do a song.
What was I going to say? Oh, Lynette, are you still there?
I don't know. Let me check. We'll see. Yeah, Lynette, if you're still here, give us a thumbs up.
Okay.
What are you going to say?
Well, I was waiting to see if she's here.
Okay, well, yeah.
Lynette, if you type on the keyboard, yes, I am, and then hit send, then we'll know you are. You have to explain things to these people.
Oh, Lynette is amazing.
Is she? Yeah,
yes.
She's not real bright.
Well, she's great. I'm going to be able to do
it. What?
Nothing.
This song reminds me of when I literally tried to be a good cowboy.
Tried to be?
Well, I was not a really good horse rider. But I loved it, I tried. But this old highway's getting longer. Seems there ain't no end in sight. To sleep would be the best. I just can't afford the rest. I've got to ride in Denver tomorrow night. Call one answer. For the last 2 weeks, no one's been home. I guess it's through the pain. Tell the truth, I just can't see. What's the care the one holding on this long? And the white lines getting longer and the saddles getting cold. How much to go to get all this damn hole? All my cards are on the table with no ace left in the hole. Yes, how much too young to feel this damn hole? Competition's getting younger. Tougher bronze, no, I can't recall. Worn out tape, crystal tooth, all the women and bad boobs. I seem to be the only friends I've left at all. And the white lines getting longer, and my saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel the stand. All my cards are on the table, no ace left in the hole. Oh, I'm much too young to feel this damn hole. Yes, I'm much too young to feel this damn hole.
Woo! True story.
Yeah.
Yes. I wrote that about, I don't know, 25 years ago. I didn't write it. It was Garth Brooks' first hit. I think it was his first hit.
I'm much too young to do what?
Much too young to feel this damn old.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Perfect for me. Huh?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. All right. I'm going to just plug in our Instagram friends just for a second. Friends. Hello, Instagram friends.
Hi, y'all.
Just want to say hello. We are on Facebook Live right now, so join us. We're here every Saturday at 2 o'clock. We'll be here next week, too. For all of you, I love that people, you know, like are doing their chores, cooking dinners while listening to our music. That's awesome. Check out our virtual tip jar. Check out our Patreon pages. Hello, Instagram friends. Because we do about also some additional footage and we have cool stuff for patrons. On Tuesday, utorak u 9 sati na večer po zagrebačkom vremenu. 2 p.m. on Tuesday, I'll be singing Croatian songs in celebration of my 30th anniversary of my Eurovision Song Contest performance. Oh, yeah. And on Tuesday, we'll launch something special. So be watch our Facebook page. Go like the page. Go like Tatiana Tajci Cameron page to get the notification. Of course, if you're a patron, you'll get... You'll get an early bird, surprise and notifications and all that.
I got an early bird surprise the other morning when I got up with the puppy and went outside and sat on the back deck.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Hello, Instagram. Okay.
I have no filter.
You have no filter. That's okay. We don't need filters.
I am what I am. Take me or leave me.
I love
and
that.
And many have left me.
Me too. It's okay. What other ways to be than to be who you are?
That's right.
All of the bad stuff. And
the thing is, you know, if you are who you are, seriously, then whoever falls in love with you will love the real you. If you fake it, you know, like when people are first dating and everything, oh, yeah, I've got this car and I've got money and I'm this and I'm that, and then they find out you're not, they have fallen for somebody who is not you.
I know, I had the same problem with my makeup, you know. I would, like, wear a lot of mascara, and then, you know, people find out I don't have black, beautiful, lush eyelashes, and they don't like me. They go like, oh my gosh, you look sick. What's wrong with you? So, but it's not just...
You, sir, you are incredibly beautiful. You are gorgeous. I'm serious.
Thank you, David.
Yeah,
I suffered for years with, you know, accepting who I am. But anyway, that's all going to be in my book, so don't worry about it. But the message is, you know, even in, like, friendships, you got to be who you are. In business, you got to be who you are. Fake stuff, it just doesn't, it just causes trouble.
That's right. And you, seriously, I won't go into it, but you do not want to be 60 years old and have regrets like I have, because, man, live. Just do your thing, you know?
Yes, do your thing, exactly. Do your thing, be who you are.
I'll write a book called Do Your Thing.
Maybe that's going to be, All right, let's
It'll only be one page long, it'll say, do your thing.
All right, let's sing a song. Let's do this song. We haven't done this one yet. Yeah. Here it is. Utorak na večer, pjevamo stare, ne stare, drage pjesme iz 90-ih godina. Tajci pjesme.
Is Dragan and Lucia here or Roberta?
I don't know. Join us on Facebook page Tatiana Tajci Cameron, and we'll see you on Tuesday. We love you so much. All right, Facebook, we have to do that for the Instagram people, who just to encourage them to come next, join us on Saturday. So thank you for sharing the screen with them. So that was good. I like that. That was awesome. Okay. Do you have anything else you are dying to do, or?
Pee.
Okay. You know, there's boundaries.
I won't be here next week, folks.
Appropriately being yourself.
There's nothing wrong with saying I have to pee.
He can say I have something pressing to do.
I'd say urinate, but you're a 10.
Oh my goodness. Thank goodness this is our friends here.
I know. These things just pop in my head, and I'm like, I try to shake them out, but they just won't go away.
All right. David, let's do this song. My dad used to love to sing. We love to sing it in Croatia on warm summer nights where everybody's drinking and dancing and
That's why I love
Croatia. Enjoying life, yes. Yeah. So it's weekend. It's a long weekend since yesterday was the holiday. So people are very relaxed, I hope. And
I thought
please,
today was the holiday.
No, yesterday was probably
yesterday,
May 1st,
right,
yes.
Yeah.
But please stay safe, okay? I know, like, you know, regulations are now being loosened up, but please, that doesn't mean run, you know, and be inconsiderate to...
I'm not leaving the house. I mean,
well...
It's just, it's not worth it.
Yeah, you know, we don't have to be, like, afraid and in panic mode, but we have to be careful. Let's be careful, let's be respectful. And make sure that, you know, we don't spread this thing around more, because people are dying from it, and
yeah,
it's serious stuff. But what I want to say is that Tuesday, we're going to celebrate. You know, and I just wrote a beautiful newsletter, and I write this blog every week. So if you're not on my mailing list, go check it out. Website, wakinguprevolution.com or taichi.net. You can get on the mailing list. You'll get every Saturday morning, you get an email with the blog that I write.
That's another thing she does. Is she does this. She does an interview,
every week, yeah.
I don't know, twice a week with, you know, Croatian media. She does, she writes for a major publication in Croatia.
Bosnia.
Bosnia, I knew that. And, I mean, my God, I walked into the office one night and she had her head on the desk. She had fallen asleep. This is the hardest working person I've ever known in my life.
Thank you. Yeah.
And you know, opposites attract because, well, I'm not.
Opposites. And that's why I enjoy your company, because you bring, okay, let's sit and have coffee for an hour, which is
right.
Something
see?
I miss from Croatia. Yeah,
yeah,
so thank
see,
you.
See, I fit right in over
mm-hmm.
there.
Yeah, thank
yeah.
you. But yeah, so what I wrote in my blog was, let's celebrate who we are. It took me 30 years to celebrate who I was at that as a 19-year-old girl. You know, I was always so hard on her. I was always so hard, like, oh, she didn't do this right, and she didn't do that right, and she struggled with this, and she should have been more stronger, and she should have this, and she should have that. You know, it took me all these years. And my book, Unbroken, which is coming out in a few weeks, helped me to realize that. And I look at that 19-year-old just like I look at my 19-year-old son. And I want to say, you know what? You did great. You did amazing. You did the best. You did your best. You did the best that you had. You tried the best. You gave your best. So what I want to tell all of you, give yourself that credit. Now, I know the difference between arrogance and between giving yourself that credit. And the difference is in intention and in humility. We all have to have humility to say, yes, I celebrate my best with humility, knowing that my best comes from leaning on other people, from support that we get from other people, from love that we get from my mama and from my friends and from people like you. But give yourself credit, even if it's for getting up in the morning to suffer with depression and anxiety. Or if it's cleaning the house, feeling good about it, can you celebrate that? Celebrate your wins. And we're gonna celebrate on Tuesday.
We are.
Yes.
I'm starting already.
And we're celebrating right now, absolutely.
That's right. Yes, that's right.
I made dinner, so I don't have to cook after this.
I need to drink alone. Can I have a sandwich too? Get it.
David Langley.
All right,
so.
Tajci.
Yeah.
I love that. Tajci.
Do you want to do something else? Or
no.
All right, so this is a good song. It's all about the now.
Who made the chord changes on that?
I don't know. Don't.
It's now or never. Oh, okay, different key. You want to do an A or C?
Whichever you do.
We rehearsed it in C. C, she's like world-class singer. I don't care. Pick a key. I know you can.
Okay,
what would you like to do?
A? Yeah, fine.
The Canadian key.
Kiss me, my darling. Live stream.
Lots of surprises for you. It's going to be really, really cool.
It's going to be cool, yeah. And now we won't have a big TV streaming truck outside and won't have, like, you know, surprise guests and stuff. It's going to be just us. But we're going to have a good time.
The people that listen to us like this, they don't care about all that. They just want to listen to you.
This is the way we are. We show up, yes. And utorak na večer u 9 sati pridružite nam se za specijalni koncert povodom 30. godišnjice Eurosonga i hajde da ludujemo ove noći. Tiči!
Tiči! Yes. Was that part of his accent or did he make a mistake?
Yeah, because you know, Tajci has always been a very difficult name to read when you see T-A-J-C-I.
Tajci.
Tajci, yes. And Wednesday, David Langley,
catch me.
Borrowing, you don't not mow the grass or something, you don't get allergies.
Borrowing.
Join us for David's concert on Wednesday night. And next Saturday we'll be here, same place, same time. Alright people, thank you
so
much.
Same bat channel, same bat time.
It's not that much that Johnny Logan Hold Me Now. Oh my gosh, I should learn that. Johnny Logan Hold Me Now, he's an Irish singer that does the Eurovision Song Contest song. But I know this one. Let's see if I can do it. A little loving, a little time, down and out for the world we live in. A little time and understanding for our tomorrow, a little peace. Oh, I should learn that song. That's on the Eurovision Song Contest. Nicole from Germany, it was in 83, I was 13 years old, yes. Oh, you know, we didn't do a song. Anyway, all right, good.
You know, I have the, I love Irish music, I seriously do, I love it. Celtic, yeah. And I have this, I have this Greatest Hits by CD by Officer Patio Furniture. It is amazing. Waiting for the applause.
They're clapping. They're really clapping. They are.
They're hitting
all right, people, see ya. Don't you have to go to the bathroom or something?
Oh, no. I already did.
Ready?
What are we doing?
Huh?
Are we done already?
It's been an hour and a half.
Oh,
over
man.
An hour and a half, yeah.
That means I have to go do 30 things on your list.
Oh, yeah, what? There you go. There you go.
That was great.
That was amazing.
It was amazing.
It was great. I don't usually play on the solo part. I don't, so.
It's E minor.
That's okay.
E minor.
E minor.
A.
Why didn't you tell me?
2 minor. 5.
That sounds so good. Tuesday! 9 o'clock. Come on. Alright, thank you so much. We'll see you next time. We love you.
Thanks, folks. Oh. Like I always say, it's time to put out the fire and pee on the dog. Or pee on the fire and put out the dog. And remember, don't change horses in the middle of the stream. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Sing a song, bring the sun weather.
Happy trails to you
until we meet again.
Well, who cares about the clouds if we're together?
Just ring, sing a song, bring the sunny weather.
Happy trails to you. Thank you, folks.